Put namaskar mudra. Close your eyes. Relax. Let us chant Omkara three times. Inhale. Repeat after me. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwarah, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Harihi Om. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om. Take both hands behind your back. Hold right wrist with left palm. Inhale and go back. Exhale, bend forward, pay your respects to mother and parents, teachers, God and Guru. Slowly inhale and come back. Good morning. Welcome to Yoga Jyoti classes. Come to sitting dandasana. Sitting dandasana, legs straight. Body straight, body forming 90 degrees with the legs. Keep your palms on the ground near your hips. Relax your feet forward, backward, 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 forward, backward. Feet left to right, left to right, left to right. Left to right, left to right, left to right, left to right. Rotate your feet, circle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reverse 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come to standing position. Stand up. Come to standing position. Inhale. Take your hands above your head. Exhale. Bend forward. Touch your toes. Inhale. Straighten. Exhale. Bend forward. Touch your toes. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bend forward. Touch your toes. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bend forward. Touch your toes. Inhale, straighten. Bring the hands down, exhale. Sidewise bending. Inhale, take your right hand above your head. Exhale, bend laterally towards left side. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bring the right hand down. Left hand up. Inhale, take your left hand above your head. Exhale, bend laterally towards right side. Inhale straighten. Exhale, bring the left hand down. Right hand up. Inhale. Take your right hand above your head. Exhale, bend laterally towards left side. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bring the right hand down. Left hand up. Inhale, take your left hand above your head. Exhale, bend laterally towards right side. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bring the left hand down. Right hand up. Inhale, take your right hand above your head. Exhale, bend laterally towards left side. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bring the right hand down. Left hand up. Inhale, take your left hand above your head. Exhale, bend laterally towards right side. Inhale, straighten. Exhale, bring the left hand down. Keep both hands in front. Inhale. Exhale, twist and lift back. Inhale, center. 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 Bring the hands down. Exhale. Today, we are going to learn Surya Namaskara. Surya Namaskara. We are going to learn. Surya Namaskara is a very good exercise. It's a whole body exercise. People do it in different ways. Today I am going to teach you few ways in which we have to do Surya Namaskara. It should be practiced daily, 12 rounds. It's good for health. It's very good for health. Most importantly, the mind becomes balanced and stabilized. You will also reduce weight by practicing Surya Namaskara. Your focus will improve, your concentration will improve, and your mind becomes peaceful and calm. It's a whole body exercise. It has a lot of spiritual benefits. We will see how to practice Surya Namaskara. Come to one side of the mat. Come to one side of the mat. Put Namaskara Mudra. Before we start Surya Namaskara, let us do a small prayer to Surya Narayana. Surya Narayana. Narayana in the form of Surya, giver of life, giver of energy. Let us pray to Surya Narayana. Let us offer our respects to Surya Narayana. Bow down. Mentally offer your respects to Surya Narayana. Now I will tell you the 12 asanas which are part of this Surya Namaskara, 12 steps. Each step I will guide you through that. Listen and follow along with me. Ekam. Take your hands above your head, bend backwards. Dve, bend forward, touch your toes. Trini, keep your palms on the ground near your feet. Take your right leg back. Right knee on the ground, Left leg is in front only, near your palms. Keep your head up. This is known as Ashwasanchalanasana. Ashwasanchalanasana. Horse riding posture. Chatwari. Take your left leg back, join with your right leg. Keep your body like a straight line. Plank position. Dandasana. Dandasana. Plank position. Pancha. Keep your knees on the ground. Sit back. Sit back on your knees. Shashankasana. Rabbit posture. Now, sixth step, we will do Sashtanga Pranam. Shat, come forward, bend forward, touch your chin and the chest to the ground. You are touching eight places on the ground, two toes, two knees, two palms, chest and the chin. Eight places touching the ground. Sashtanga Pranam. Sapta. Seventh step. Raise yourself up. Upper portion up. Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. On your toes and on your palms. Knees should be in the air. Knees in the air, on your toes and palms. Ashta, raise your middle portion up. Adjust your legs. Inverted V shape. Adhomukha Svanasana. Downward looking dog. Adhomukha Svanasana. Nava, ninth step. Keep your knees on the ground. Sit back in Shashankasana. Dasha, rise on your knees, bring the right feet forward near your palms. Bring the right feet forward, left leg back, right leg forward, right feet forward. Ashwasanchalanasana. Ekadasha, bring the left feet forward, join with your right feet, bend forward, touch your toes. Padahastasana. Dwadasa. 12th step, rise yourself up slowly, take your hands above your head, bend backwards. Ardha Chakrasana, half wheel posture. Release and come to Sthiti. This entire 12 steps is one Surya Namaskar. Let us do second round. Let us do second round of Surya Namaskar. Put Namaskar Mudra. This to teach you, I am doing it slowly, but we have to do it at a medium pace. Second round, again I will give you the instructions. Ekam Take your hands above your head. Bend backwards. Ardha Chakrasana. Half wheel posture. Dve. Come bend forward. Touch your toes. Padahastasana. Foot and hand posture. Trini. Keep your palms near your feet on the ground. Take your right leg back, as far back as possible. Keep your right knee on the ground. Head up. Ashwasanchalanasana. Horse riding posture. Chatwari. Take your left leg back. Join with your right leg. Right feet. Body like a straight line. Plank position. Dandasana. Pancha. Keep your knees on the ground. Sit back. Shashankasana. Rabbit posture. Shat. Sixth posture. Come forward. Bend forward. Touch your chin and the chest to the ground. Your body touching the ground in 8 places. 2 toes, 2 knees, 2 palms, chest and chin. Ashta, sa ashta anga pranam. Sashtanga pranam. Sapta, 7th posture, raise yourself up. Upper portion up in hooded cobra. Urdhvamukha Svanasana. On your toes and palms, knees should be in the air. Back bend. Urdhvamukha Svanasana. Upward looking dog. Ashta, raise your middle portion up, adjust your legs, feet, so that your heels are touching the ground. Inverted V shape, Adhomukha Svanasana. Inverted V shape, downward looking dog. Downward looking dog. Adhomukha Svanasana. You can also call it as Parvatasana, mountain pose. Now, ninth step, keep your knees on the ground, sit back. Shashankasana, rabbit posture. Dasha, raise yourself up on your knees. Bring the right feet forward near your palms. Right feet near your right palm. Head up. Ashwasanchalanasana. Ekadasha, 11th step, bring the left feet near your right feet forward, bend forward, touch your toes. Padahastasana, Raise yourself up. 12th Dwadasha, 12th step. Raise yourself up and bend backwards. Release and relax. We have completed 2 rounds of Surya Namaskar. We should do it a little bit faster every day. To teach you, I am telling you in a slower pace. Now we will do Surya Namaskar with breathing. How to do the same Surya Namaskar with the breathing pattern? Put Namaskara Mudra. Ekam, inhale and take your hands above your head, bend backwards. Dve, exhale and bend forward, touch your toes. Trini, keep your palms on the ground near your feet. Inhale and take your right leg back, right knee on the ground. Chatwari, exhale and take your left leg back, join with your right leg. Chaturang Dandasana, plank position. Pancha, inhale and exhale, keep your knees on the ground, sit back. Inhale and exhale, normal breathing. Shashankasana, rabbit posture. Shat, inhale, exhale and hold in Sashtanga Pranam. Inhale, exhale and hold. Sapta, inhale. Take your upper portion up. Inhale, Bhujangasana or Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. On your toes and palms, knees in the air. Ashta, exhale. Adjust your feet, inverted V shape. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Nava, inhale, exhale, normal breathing. Keep your knees on the ground, sit back. Inhale, exhale, normal breathing. Dasha, rise on your knees. Inhale, bring the right feet forward. Exhale, Ekadasha, bring the left feet forward. Exhale and bend forward, touch your toes. Dwadasha, inhale. And take your hands above your head, bend backwards, exhale, come to the sthiti, release and relax, breathe normally. Once more, we will do Surya Namaskar with breathing. Put Namaskara Mudra. Ekam, inhale. Take your hands above your head, bend backwards. Dve, exhale, bend forward, touch your toes. Trini, keep your palms on the ground. Inhale and take your right leg back. Right knee on the ground. Chatwari, exhale and take your left leg back, join with your right leg. Pancha, inhale, exhale, normal breathing. Keep your knees on the ground, sit back. Shashankasana, rabbit posture, breathe normally. Shut, inhale, exhale, hold in Sashtanga Pranam. Sapta, inhale and raise your upper portion of hooded cobra, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. On your toes and palms, knees in the air. Ashta, exhale and do the inverted V shape. Nava, keep your knees on the ground, sit back, inhale, exhale, normal breathing. Dasha, inhale, bring the right feet forward. Ekadasha, exhale, bring the left feet forward. Bend forward, touch your toes. Dwadasha, inhale, take your hands above your head, bend backwards. Exhale, release and relax, come to sthiti. We have done 4 rounds of Surya Namaskar. Now we will do Surya Namaskar 5th round with the mantra of Surya Deva, Surya Bhagavan's mantra. Put Namaskar Mudra. Ekam Ardha Chakrasana. Chant after me. Om Mitraya Namaha. Dve Padahastasana. Repeat. Om Ravaye Namaha. Trini. Keep your palms on the ground. Take your right leg back. Right knee on the ground. Repeat. Om Suryaya Namaha. Chatwari. Take your left leg back. Join with your right leg. Body like a straight line. Dandasana. Repeat. Om Bhanave Namaha. Pancha, keep your knees on the ground. Sit back. Repeat. Om Khagaya Namaha. Shat Sashtanga Pranam. Come forward. Touch your chest and the chin to the ground. Repeat. Om Pushne Namaha. Sapta, rise your upper portion up in hooded cobra, Urdhva Mukha Svanasana. Repeat. Om Hiranyaya Namaha. Ashta.
Inverted V-shape. Repeat. Om Marichaye Namaha. Nava, keep your knees on the ground, sit back in Shashankasana. Repeat. Om Adityaya Namaha. Dasha. Bring the right leg forward.
Repeat. Om Savitre Namaha. Ekadasha. Bring the left leg forward. Join with your right leg. Bend forward. Repeat. Om Arkaya Namaha. Dvadasha. Take your hands above your head. Bend backwards. Ardha Chakrasana. Repeat. Om Bhaskaraya Namaha. Release and relax. Sixth round, put Namaskar Mudra. Ekam Ardha Chakrasana. Repeat. Om Mitraya Namaha. Dve. Bend forward. Touch your toes. Repeat. Om Ravaye Namaha. Trini, keep your palms on the ground. Take your right leg back. Right knee on the ground. Repeat. Om Suryaya Namaha. Chatvari, take your left leg back. Body like a straight line. Dandasana. Repeat. Om Bhanave Namaha. Pancha. Keep your knees on the ground. Sit back. Shashankasana. Repeat. Om Khagaya Namaha. Shat Sashtanga Pranam. Touch your chin and the chest to the ground. Repeat. Om Pushne Namaha. Sapta. Rise your upper portion up. Repeat. Om Hiranyaya Namaha. Ashta. Rise your middle portion up. Adjust your legs. Heels on the ground.
adhomukha svanasana, downward dipping dog. Repeat. Om Marichaye Namaha. Nava, keep your knees on the ground. Sit back. Shashankasana. Repeat. Om Adityaya Namaha. Dasha, bring the right feet forward. Repeat. Om Savitre Namaha. Ekadasha, bring the left feet forward. Join with your right feet. Bend forward. Touch your toes. Repeat. Om Arkaya Namaha. Dvadasha, raise yourself up. Take your hands above your head. Bend backwards. Ardha Chakrasana. Repeat. Om Bhaskaraya Namaha. Release head, come to sthiti, relax. Come to Shithila Tadasana, legs apart, hands by the side of the body. Relax. 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 Come to sitting position. Good namaskar mudra. Repeat after me. Asatoma Sadgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amrutam Gamaya. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Keep your hands in blessing posture. Bless the world, bless the universe. Repeat after me. Lokaha Samastaha Sukhino Bhavantu. Fold your hands, pray to God. Harihi Om. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om. Rub your palms, generate heat, make a cup shape, put it on your eyes, give warmth to the eyes, a few blinks, open your eyes. Thank you. Have a good day. See you tomorrow.